My name is George Telford, Hotel Butler at Cameron House, five-star resort on the bonny banks of Loch Lomond. Seeing a butler with flowers on his, in his hand, is there something special going on? And there's nothing more special than Valentine's on the 14th of February. When we have a couple come here for a romantic getaway, the bouquet of roses being spread over the bed is one of the most romantic things that can be done in a hotel bedroom. The colors vary from pink to red to white. Just sprinkling them over the bed gives a beautiful atmosphere. Rose petals spread over the bed is always a nice romantic touch for any gentleman towards his girlfriend, hopefully his future wife. Sprinkling rose petals over the bed is one way of telling the lady in your life, I love you. And hopefully the last rose will be the everlasting love that the couple hope to have throughout their lives.